A few days ago, I posted this Akshar Patel runout controversy video. And today, during India vs. Bangladesh, a very similar thing happened to Dinesh Karthik. Dinesh Karthik was run out in an extremely controversial way, very similar to what happened to Akshar Patel during the India vs. Pakistan game. Now, from the naked eye, it didn't seem like Dinesh Karthik made his ground. Virat Kohli knew it, and Dinesh Karthik himself even knew it. The third umpire went upstairs to see whether Dinesh Karthik was out or not out. Now, I want you to look very closely at the ball here in relation to the bowler's hand, because that's where the important part really comes in. Right here, we can see the ball very close to the stumps. And it is here that we see the bails get dislodged. And take a look at where the bowler's hand is. It seems as if it was the bowler's hand that broke the stumps and not the ball. I say this because look at the ball in this image. And look at the hand in the same image. Now, look at the image in which the bails are being dislodged. The hand is the object which is crashing into the stumps and dislodging the bails, not the ball. The stumps only lit up when the hands hit the stumps. However, despite this, the umpire still gave Dinesh Karthik out. And he looked very disappointed as he left the field. He even left the field shaking his head. Do you guys think Dinesh Karthik was out or not out?